previously on Sunset Tan.
Ooh, Chris Kattan.
Nice to meet you. Shaking my boob.
I'm not shaking your boob.
You were shaking my boob.
That's shaking your boob.
Yep.
All I know is that we're opening a store in Vegas, and that's a huge promotion for me if I can get it.
Vegas.
I do want the Vegas store, but my girlfriend's definitely not going to think too highly of this.
I need someone out here maybe that doesn't have a girlfriend that can party and kick ass for us.
3 weeks ago, I moved from Oklahoma. That's my boss, naked. It's freaking me out.
Sometimes I do want to just pack it up and go home.
The bed is a little small.
Have you ever been testing tan?
But it's gonna be all awesome. Natural. Oh, I'm going with the natural childbirth and everything, so I don't want to look too fake.
She wanted a custom tan because she wanted to look really hot during childbirth.
Number 10 is broken, not working.
What's wrong with number 10?
I don't know, problem, the Sprite, not working.
So I'm pretty pissed off right now. I just come back into my store after Vegas. The store is a wreck. What's wrong? It's not spraying like that?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
When's the new machine coming?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
Well, we're replacing number 9, which used to be where I was standing. Press a button here and you get sprayed. Yet, there's a lot of work that needs to be done. I mean, it kind of looks like a crack house. Probably gonna lose over the next couple days. We're gonna lose a couple thousand dollars. Easily. Not good.
Ah!
What is wrong with you?
Oh my God.
My number 9 is tore out. Number 10 doesn't work. There's no power to the machine. I don't know what's going on. I'm just...
Do you have a Mystic that works at all?
No, I don't have anything that works.
Big pain in the ass. So, on to more important things. How's Vegas? I heard your girlfriend's pissed.
How'd you hear?
Because I heard. A little birdie told me.
I don't like you and your little birdies.
All I know is you had a horrible time and I just...
And you're just basking in the glow of my misery.
That's great. Well, forgive me if I don't want you to go to Vegas. You know that. You know that I want Vegas. Of course I'm going to want you to change
your mind. The whole conversation, I would be happy if you went just as you would be happy if I went. I think you're bitter that I went and you didn't. But anyway, I got to go back to work.
Whatever. Good luck with your Mystic, Grumpy.
Cute.
Seriously, I'm not kidding. This right here would be $2.99 at Walmart in Oklahoma. I swear to God.
LA prices, girl. Walmart is our mall in Mississippi.
Me and Keely are bonding the most. I feel comfortable with her. She was raised pretty much the same way I was.
Is it your dad?
Yeah, he's a pastor.
He's a pastor.
Yeah.
Oh, you must miss him, huh?
You know what? I miss him and my family so much, Keely.
That'll look good on you. Just some more funky LA stuff.
I know, I need some. Gosh.
Your parents might flip out.
I know. My dad's always like, got any more clothes you can put on? Way too short.
Oh, dude, no, you are smoking. Please, you have to wear that. All right, turn around, let me.
It's way too short.
I think
there's my butt. I can't.
Come on, it's LA.
You know what? Raider would kill me in this dress.
Who?
Raider. He never allowed me to wear anything like
your
showy.
This is your ex-boyfriend?
Yes.
So you're that worried about what he's going to think about you?
Well, yeah.
You miss him though, huh?
Well, it's not that I miss him. We didn't really end it. I just up and left, like just moved to LA.
I broke up with my boyfriend, and it was a really, really tough situation for me, just getting over that whole relationship. We were extremely close. I need to go back and get some closure, I think.
You know what you should do? You should go back home and see him again, see how you feel.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
See the interaction between you two, and then make your decision.
That's what I'm saying. I need to see him
one more
time.
If you're in love with him, and you think that's the life you want to live, then, you know, I don't want you to give it up for something that may or may not happen in Los Angeles.
I know.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you? We're here for the Mystic Tech.
Of course you are. I have no form of spray right now. The thing that's most frustrating about this is I want Jeff and Devin to have confidence in me that they're not gonna have to babysit me when the littlest problem shows up. I need them to know that they can depend on me in Vegas.
Really,
better now.
You do miss me?
Yes.
What?
Vegas was terrible.
What? Was I right?
Yes, of course you're right. Very right.
You really hate it that much?
I didn't like what was going on there. That's not what I came to do.
So, what are you gonna do?
It's a big step up in money. I mean, like, there's a lot more money to be made there. But I can't do it unless you're gonna support me, you know what I mean? Like, I can't do it without you. There's no way.
I mean, it's a great opportunity for him, and I would never expect him not to go for me. I just have to be realistic about how I'd be able to handle the long distance, especially in Vegas. Like, how much more money?
I mean, conceivably, there's no real telling, but I mean, you know, it could be like 100 grand, you know, if not more.
Whatever, I can't talk about that.
Do you want a tan?
Are you gonna tan with me?
No, I'm not gonna tan with you.
No, I want actually Mystic. What?
We're losing a lot of business right now because I don't have any sunless tanning whatsoever. So I made this amazing sale today for custom airbrushing. So I'm having Aaron take the Ollie girls over to do it to get some more training. I didn't tell him who it was for. I wanted it to be a surprise. I think I'm definitely going to hell for this one.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Do you know where we're going?
Yeah, where are we going?
I don't know. All I know is the address and we're supposed to
be there.
Know
where we're going. We don't know who we're gonna tan.
No, we're airbrushing a celebrity, supposedly. I'm not sure, but I don't know who. I just know where and...
I wonder who we're airbrushing.
Who do you wish it was?
I wish it was a sexy guy.
Look for 1206.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God.
Oh my God. This is wrong.
Yeah.
I will probably throw up.
Ew. Oh my God.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing, ladies? My name is Ronnie.
I'm Molly.
Molly, nice to meet you.
Are we tanning you?
We'll talk about that.
Hello.
Aaron, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, come with me here. What we're gonna do today is we have a gentleman. His name is Franklin. Franklin was a TV broadcaster. And he was always tan. He always looked good. His appearance always meant a lot to him.
Oh my God.
Ladies.
Are you serious? What are you looking at? Tell me what you're looking at.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Get out of here.
I'm so scared.
I'm looking at a non-living thing right now. I am not going to spray him.
I don't want to go in. I'm not going in.
You feel okay?
Just give me a bucket and I'll dip him in it.
We're just going to be spraying his face and his hands.
Face and his hands? Does he want us to fix his hair too?
That was how Franklin wore his hair.
Okay, Franklin can wear his hair like that. As long as Franklin promises to wash over me when I drive. I think he wants his ears tanned. Can we call him Frankie? I think I want to call him Frankie better than Franklin because that's probably was his nickname. Frankie, what's up? What's up? Does he like music?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's sing to Frankie. I think I'll make him happier.
Okay, weirdo.
I sat and watched, and Molly sprayed the dead guy.
It's gross.
Frankie, it's okay. I'm gonna come and tan you, Frankie. Don't worry. Frankie, did you feel that? Stop talking to him.
Make sure you get the other side, too. Stop. Just get the other side of the hand, yeah.
Frankie, you have very nice hands. Oh, this is the first time I ever airbrushed, and it wasn't even someone who's alive. He was dead.
Actually, I'm very shocked. He looks great.
Frankie's not gonna be able to call Nick and say how good of a job I did. He's not gonna vouch for me.
And I think the family's gonna be extremely happy. Let's do us a favor, if you could just hang out a little while, we're gonna place Franklin into the casket, and we're gonna just make sure that everything looks good, okay?
This is weird. The first time we worked together, we work here.
Yeah, right? I want Nick to set us up to go spray a real celebrity. Like, not a real one, but you know what I mean? Like, a lively, active one.
Girls want to come up and say hello and goodbye and see how nice he looks?
I don't know how nice that looks, but okay.
He looks alive. He looks like he's sleeping, doesn't he?
Hey, Frankster, I'm just going to take a picture of you.
How'd it turn out?
He looked dead in the picture.
In Oklahoma, or even anywhere else but LA, I don't think anybody would airbrush somebody that's passed away.
Hey, Nick, this is Aaron. Just a little curious why you had us come here to spray today. Not real cool.
It's wrong on every level. I'm disturbed. It's every day something else.
When I came out to LA, I thought it was gonna be something that it's not. I'm finding the people aren't really, you know, what I expected, and they're a little bit crazy, and I just really need to go home and try and decide whether I'm making the right decision or not. And I have Miss Mac's boyfriend. I think there is unfinished business between us.
It feels really good to be back home and not worry about anything that's going on around me and what's going on tonight, what's going on the next day. It's just a relaxing feeling.
I miss my family. Every Sunday we would go to church and go to lunch every Sunday, and I miss that so much.
Hi! Aaron,
welcome home.
Yeah.
Love you, sweetie.
Aww.
We really missed you.
Hi.
Did you have a good flight?
Yes, it was very good. It's cold here.
Did you leave some of your clothes at the airport?
Nope, they're all right here. Well, it's hot in California.
Is it during Oklahoma?
Why don't you put your clothes in your room, and okay, we'll have something to eat.
Oh, good, I'm hungry. I'll be back.
I just needed a little dose of my family. I was starting to get to the point where I miss them too much.
So how's LA? Do you like it?
Overall, no.
Not so much?
Not so much.
Why do you live there?
I like LA. I love the weather. I don't like the people. That's the only thing. I'm a hermit. I stay at home.
Sounds lonely.
Yeah, kind of is.
That many people out there and it's still lonely. That's weird, isn't it?
I know.
But seriously, though, why are you there, honey?
To me, it's a chance for me to get out and on my own, by myself, and live life without anybody there to help me. You know what I mean? Like, it's just me. I'm out there. And I'm also seeing, amazingly, how I don't want to be like a lot of people there, so it's making me a better person.
What about guys?
Yeah, I've dated a little bit here and there, but I haven't dated a whole lot there. Okay. I really haven't.
I'm relieved about that.
Yeah.
Does Raider know you're in town, huh?
Does Raider know I'm in town?
That was the question.
Yes, he does. And actually, we're gonna meet up. Just
really?
Yeah, just really quick. Hi, how you doing?
You thought this through.
Yeah.
Well, I've sort of thought this through. Raider and I had such a strong relationship. You know, those feelings don't just go away. The breakup was hard, but I still miss him. I still miss what we had.
So you're gonna be okay. Don't get so stressed out. It's a lot easier if we take it home.
I know, I'm just trying to hold it together.
Well, they were in here today, switching things out. What do you expect? It's not gonna be fixed overnight.
Sunset Tan is Nick. 100% UV free. There's no UV rays or anything on it. Yeah. It's 100% organic. Yeah, I'm 100% sure. Okay, bye.
Okay, listen, people can hear your sarcasm on the phone. Stop doing it.
I'm not being sarcastic.
Yes,
she's asking questions.
Dude.
Well, I see your attitude. You want people to come in here? You wonder why people...
What's up, guys? Why are you guys in a bad mood?
No, we're not in a bad mood. Why are you in a bad mood?
Because we got done. It needs to get done.
I don't have any mystic.
Okay, so...
Well, just make sure it gets done is all.
Flipping out.
What the f*** do you want me to do? I'm not Bob Vila.
It's been down all day today. Oh, we probably lost over, $5,000. We gotta do the guys. We gotta do this tomorrow because their guy's coming in Friday to set it up.
Well, you got a bigger problem too because number 10 Mystic doesn't work.
Bottom line is Nick's young. He's still learning. He has a lot to learn. He's the manager though. You know, he's gotta step it up and take care of this.
Nick, this is the most important thing.
Who's ever coming in to repair this, we gotta give this to him and tell him we need this in number 9. And we gotta have it all done by tomorrow.
I'm a little bit nervous about seeing Raider tonight. It's been 8 months since we broke up, and you know, I've missed him, I have, and I just want to see how he feels about me too. Is this okay?
It's great.
What's up?
Thank you, man.
It's kind of weird.
Good Oklahoma.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just living in LA, working at Sunset Tan, which is interesting. I get to spray naked people all day.
Are you dating?
Am I dating? Yeah.
How's that going?
Whatever, it's gone.
I just want to make out with you right now.
Oh my God.
To be completely honest, you know I've always loved you. I lost really the best relationship I've ever had, hands down. Obviously you, you know?
Yeah.
We can be friends, whatever, lovers.
Wow.
Okay, so look, Aaron, I've loved you, you know that, right? I'll always love you, no matter what, right?
Right.
Tell me you know that.
I know that.
So, somehow I got engaged.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Engaged? When?
Christmas Eve, actually.
Christmas Eve. Seriously, like, we break up and then 2 months later you're engaged to somebody.
Yeah.
I feel nauseous.
That's horrible that he sits there and tells me how he feels and he's engaged to somebody else. I don't understand his logic. He's engaged and he's trying to get back with me. You know, what's he thinking? I was so into you and our relationship and I worked so hard. Now it's just like...
It's not gone. It's in there somewhere. I'll find it.
Time to move on. I'm over it. Done. Keely. Hey, it's Aaron. So no more unfinished business. I'm done. He's engaged. He's sitting there telling me how much he loves me and basically wants me back. I'm upset and I'm sad, but honestly, Keely, if anything, I'm motivated right now. I'm like, okay, through, done with him. That was closure. I told you I need closure.
A deserted salon. Is anyone working? Hello? You sleeping back there, buddy? Will you pass out?
Yeah, I was passed out.
Take a little nap there?
Yeah, a little nappy nap. Thanks.
How you doing, man?
I don't know. Why don't you just see how we're doing?
Holy dude, this looks great.
Wow.
You gotta be kidding me.
No.
One day. Wow.
This is why you guys have me as a manager.
Great job. Yeah, great job. Nick, appreciate it, man. Thanks,
welcome.
Bro.
This is great because it helps me prove to Jeff and Devin that I can come through in a crisis when any problem arises. We did.
Nice job. Good job. Appreciate that.
Thanks.
Good job. Way to come through, Nick.
Right. How's your stay, man?
Good. Really good.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you know, I'm home with my family and everybody feels good. It's nice.
Feels good.
Yeah. It's just a relaxing feeling.
How much do I want Aaron to come home? On a scale of 1 to 10, that would be like a 12.
How did your date with Raider go?
Weird, a little awkward, because he told me that he got engaged, and he tells me that he loves me.
So there's a period at the end of the sentence, and that's...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Good. So, yeah. It went good, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, what are you looking forward to now? What happens now?
Now I go back to California and go back to work and go from there.
Okay. You know, you remember that Bible verse in Proverbs that says, trust in the Lord with all your heart.
Right.
And so I know that you know how to do that. I just have to feel confident that he's directing your steps and all this stuff that you're going through.
It's a good feeling to know that at any time I can come home and everything would be okay, mm-hmm. You know? And yeah, I know that, too.
You're even better than okay.
Oh, I love you, too. Very much.
I've been very concerned about her, but I trust God. So far, so good.
I'm so blessed because I'm so loved here by my family.
We'll walk you to the door.
Yeah. All right. Bye, Dad. My time in LA is really the only time in my life where I've actually been alone. I have really done some soul searching, spent a lot of time by myself. So I think I will become a better person. I think that's what I'm out there to gain.
Next on Sunset Tan.
Hey, guys.
Hi. We have this one client. We catch him waiting.
You were here the other day?
Exactly.
He has a crush on us.
I think I like Holly a little more than Molly.
I think with Roxanne's new position, she gets really defensive and snappy.
Every single day, I have issues.
Maybe they're your issues.
Kaylee, she's not going to have a job if she isn't careful.
Don't pull that with me. We have to figure out what's going on.
If she doesn't start communicating, it's over.
Yeah. Cheers to Vegas.
I think I am a good contender for Vegas.
Aaron, her sales now are amazing. She beat Janelle.
Janelle should probably watch her back.